Hello guys, welcome to a brand new video with me. And last video I did was like 2 months ago, around there. And you know, I missed making videos. I wanted to do a new one today. I'm going to review a comic book. I never done a comic book review. I have done beer reviews before, and I last, you know, did a cookie review. And you know, I'm not great at reviews, but I'm doing it for fun. Mostly because I think it's fun, but you know, if when people support me, it means a lot. It's great. Thank you very much for all the for all people that are watching. Thank you so much. And yeah, I'm gonna do a little comic review. Okay, this comic book is called Hawkeye and the Winter Soldier, and it's from 2017. I got it like maybe 2 weeks ago or something like that. I don't remember. I finished it a couple of days. It's a great comic book. Hit back. It's a great comic book, and if you like these two characters, Hawkeye and the Winter Soldier, if you like them as characters, you know, I think you will like this. It's a fun read. It's a pretty simple read. It's yeah, I think if you just like Marvel overall, you can like this. You can enjoy this. So basically, the story in this one is. Basically, Hawkeye and the Winter Soldier. Hawkeye is going after these guys that are basically killing Hydra agents, and basically he meets up the Winter Soldier. He thinks the Winter Soldier is the guy behind, you know, killing these Hydra guys, and you know, then they both team up. They want to find out who is killing the Hydra agents and why, and so on. You know. That's what it's about, and basically Hawkeye think it's Black Widow. Winter Soldier don't think it's Black Widow. They have some fun back and forth, you know. This guy, Hawkeye, is the more comic relief guy. We have Winter Soldier, who's the more serious, you know, who's the more cool guy of the two. While Hawkeye is more like the chill, funny guy, right? But they both are serious at points, you know. And the as for the art style, let me show you how the art style is from this comic book. How it looks like in the comic is this kind of art style. Looks like that inside. Pretty cool art. It's not. It's pretty good. It's pretty good art. I like the drawing. The storytelling is good. I think. It's not like, you know, you have to like go deep. It's a fun and simple read. It's good, and yeah. By the way, this guy. I don't know if you guys see here. It's this beer here. I know here is. It's called Ursa Major. I never knew it existed until I read this, and now after I read it, I also have a Hulk comic book. Where he also appears, he's pretty cool. I like him a lot in this story, and in the whole comic, he's really cool. He's a cool dude. He's like this talking bear, and you know, I like him. He's a Russian bear that talks, and he's a good guy also. He's kind of a hero, anti-hero, I guess you could say. I don't know, but anyway, so yeah, this book. Comic book is basically about Winter Soldier and Hawkeye trying to find out who's killing all these Hydra agents, and you get to see who the killer is. You get to find out a bunch of that stuff. It's a very good comic, a very solid comic if you are interested in Marvel comics. I think this is a good fun. It's a fun read. It's a good one. I was surprised how I didn't expect. I didn't know what to expect with this. I was like, it's probably decent, but it was better than decent. It was definitely better than decent. So give it a read if you want. I would rate this one probably like an 8 out of 10 maybe. As I said before, this is from 2017, so it's 3 years old. try it out. And this book is written by, let me see here, Matthew Rosenberg. Check it out. I'm gonna try to do some more comic reviews on this channel, just because I like reviewing things. I think it's fun. And I don't know, if you aren't fans of Hawkeye or Winter Soldier, you're probably gonna be after that comic book, so check it out. I'm not good at these reviews. I'm really not good at, like, but I try, I do my best. And thank you all for watching, and I hope you guys are having a great day as always. And see you guys next time. I might do another comic review, because I like reading comics, and I also like playing games. So maybe I will do maybe a comic review, maybe a beer review, maybe some gaming videos. I don't know. We will see. But this was fun. I like this. This was fun. Thank you for watching, and thank you for supporting, as always. As I said before, whatever. But see you guys in the next video. Take care.